God cursed Australia for trusting U.S. Homeland Security, January 4th, 2011. These two fucking brainless national security agents tried to stop my God-given right to free speech. I posted a video on YouTube about the dictators Joe Lieberman and John McCain, and a man with the YouTube name Private Eye 454 and a sidekick YouTube name Submariner Deep Six started threatening me with prison time for the truth I spoke about the dictators Joe Lieberman and John McCain. Private Eye 454 claims to be U.S. Homeland Security to Australia. These two clowns have no name, they have no face, and no city of origin. I could not even ask God for their deaths, as I did not know who they were, what they looked like, or what city they lived in. All I knew was this asshole said he was U.S. Homeland Security to Australia. So I told my God that I could not fight against the evil as they refuse to identify themselves. God inquired of me more information, but all I could tell him was that this guy, Private Eye 454, was U.S. Homeland Security to Australia, or at least that's what he claims. The word of the Lord came to me saying, "Cursed be Australia for trusting in U.S. Homeland Security rather than their God." And I asked, "What shall be the sign of the curse is from you?" The word of the Lord came to me saying, 5,000 birds shall fall from the sky. When the floods hit Australia, I wondered if it was God who had fulfilled his promise. When I seen on the news that the birds fell from the sky, I knew the flood was the curse God had sent on behalf of this Private Eye 454, U.S. Homeland Security to Australia, his threat to have me imprisoned. The Private Eye 454 really was working for Homeland Security. The CIA should have told him who I was. Now it's a matter of Australia's Homeland Security to kill any U.S. Homeland Security agent on their soil.